So they're coming up to the start now for this trial. Just a wee back a bit from the extreme outside is Hallstar, and they're about to let them go, and they let them rip in the next trial of the night here at the Gold Crown. A pretty competitive start too, with two going pretty well, and also bouncing away quite well at the start as they come down the side of the track. It was Red Dread Turf, who, matter of fact, got the best of the start and pokes away in front. On the inside, are not going too badly to Litchfield as they come around the turn on the first occasion. And that was a lead time there of 8.8 for this fifth trial of the night. So they're going along okay as they come down the straight now. And there's the field over this 17:30 journey. And the leader in doing it nicely from Mobile Barrier Rise that poked its way to the front is Red Red Turf. On the outside now and challenging is Litchfield. And they're followed by Slim's the Man on the inside of it as they come around the side of the track. Brilliant Art is also there, and back and behind those is Slim's the Man and also Sporty Confessions and Lady Rosalita. That's about the order now after a 33.5, so they just poked along that early part of the journey, and the leader now, just by a little bit, is Litchfield on the outside, and it's just holding a very narrow margin over on the inside, Red Red Turf, as they come down the side of the track. But there will be challenges here, with Slim's the Man making a good move now and just extricating off the fence to go around it as they come down the side of the track. And in behind those is Brilliant Art, who's poking up in between them. But down the back, and Litchfield said, let's go, and has poked about 5 metres in front, but there are challenges, and one coming right around the outside is Lady Rosalita with a big run, and there's also a couple of other challenges in between those, and one of those, as they come around the turn into the straight, is Sporty Confessions. So hits for turns are home now, 32.9 the second quarter, and a 29.4 the last. So the race has changed complexion completely, and it's Sporty Confessions now that has poked her right through in the middle, and it'll go across the line and win. Lady Rosalita runs a good race second. Hallstar came home well, followed by Brilliant Art, and behind those, Litchfield, the early leader, Slim's the Man and Sporty Confessions. So 8.8, the lead time, 33.